Great idea, guys. The reducing screen time, I like that idea. Coming up next, talking about tobacco and the effects of tobacco, are V and Vanna. And they're just getting their microphones on. Let's give them a hand.
Another reason why people should stop smoking is because you may be less healthy. You may have to stop physical activity like swimming, playing soccer, or running to catch your breath. And plus, you may not be good at everyday tasks like walking up the stairs because every single time you have to take a deep breath. Lastly, smoking affects your appearance. It causes stuff like wrinkly skin, purple gum, to flush yellow fingertips, bad breath, and sticky air. Wrinkly skin happens when blood vessels get smaller. Then your body does not get many nutrients, so your skin starts to shag and changes your appearance. Do you want to look like a wrinkly old person or like healthy younger people? Anyone who smokes should stop immediately for their health's sake. So, in conclusion, do not smoke because it could make you and others sick. You may have to stop physical activities and you may have a horrible appearance.
Say no to smoking.